Hello everyone, my name is Ayush Shahi and I am from Pune. I did my graduation in Mechanical Engineering from Singhad College of Engineering, after which I joined Imarticus. In Imarticus, I opted for CIBOP course wherein it focused more on investment banking operations side. Now that I have completed my CIBOP course, I have got placed in Citco group of companies wherein I got a very good package and I am really happy that I have achieved all my targets. The mentorship at Imarticus was really great. It not only developed me as a professional but also as a person. The various case studies that were conducted during our courses really developed my thought process, which will definitely help me in my career. And I've gained a lot of confidence throughout this course. Imarticus placement assistance was of a great help to me because today we as students, the biggest difficulty we are having nowadays is to get placed, and Imarticus really takes care of it. I myself, coming from a different background, got placed in my first interview with a very good company with a very good package. So I'm really happy with the placement service provided by the Imarticus. My life has changed a lot since I joined Imarticus, and now that I've completed Imarticus and got myself placed into a company, I have a whole set of different targets and goals in my life. And also I've developed a professional approach to everything in my life, whatever I do. And also it has developed me into becoming a more confident person. Imarticus has a well-equipped training facility with experienced trainers who have a sound knowledge about the subjects and understanding about it. Also, the institute thrives on developing professionalism within you, which is beneficial for both the freshers as well as the working people. So I would definitely rate Imarticus and give it full marks. As I come from an engineering background, everything I learned from CIBOP was completely new to me, and that really built my excitement and it generated my interest in the financial markets. And now that I've been placed, I would like to keep on learning as I move forward in my career.